They explained to me that all accommodation had been fully booked and that the guest house had been block booked by a foreign company for the duration of the World Cup, and thus they had to pay an inflated amount to secure it.